Ate at Shara. My name is Petra Mahalimuyak. What you do there? This is my story that I would like to share. A story filled with love, laughter, and tears. It all started when my mother told me that I have a sister, who turns out to be a V-I-T-C-H.
Petra, bakit ba lagi mo kinukuha yung damit ko? Magnanako ka talaga eh, no? Excuse me? Hey, I do not steal your clothes. I have my own, okay? I am not a kleptomaniac like that. You know what, Josephina? You're not even worth my saliva right now. So shut your face and kill yourself. I'm leaving. Bye.
Wow. Yeah. Grab somebody sexy, tell them hey.
Stop in the name of love before I break your heart.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine, thank you.
I can be your hero, baby.
Can this be love I'm feeling right now?
I can kiss away the pain.
I know for certain I'm feeling right now.
I will stand by you forever. Your breath away.
I don't recall ever feeling this way.
Hello, Jara. You will never believe what happened to me today. So I was on my way home, right? And then I was right in front of my doorstep. Suddenly, this guy started grabbing my bag. And not only that, he started singing. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Am I in a musical right now? He was singing, yeah, I'm serious. And because he's singing, I also sing. But wait, there's more. Then, out of nowhere, this guy, my knight in shining leather jacket, saved my life. I'm like, who is this chuti patuti?
OMG!
I, this is not a loving mother. Stop loving.
I'm sorry.
Yes. Anyway, I'm so... Oh my god, Jara, this is it.
Are you sure? Is that your final answer?
Yes. Every time I close my eyes, I see him. I see him, Jara, I see him.
Limon agad, pag may babaeng dumaan, lalo na, pag maganda ang katawan, at saka,
Mahilig kami sa pagkaganda, katawan ang aming nakikita. Excuse me, miss. You look a lot like someone I know. My next girlfriend. Will you be my girlfriend?
I do. Kala siguro ni Petra na may isa niya ako. Pwes, nagkakamali siya. Alam na alam ko kung anong mga nangyayari dito. Aagawin ko sa kanya si Brando. Maghanda siya. Maghanda siya.
Ito na ang pinakahihintay ko. Ang tuluyan ng mawala si Petra sa buhay ko. Tingnan na lang natin kung mabuhay pa siya.
Oh, Petra! Kanina ka pa tinatawag ni Yaya. Ngayon ka lang dumating. Ano ba ginagawa mo, ha?
Yaya, where's the food? And orange juice again?
Ikaw na nga itong ginawa ng orange juice. Ikaw pa nagre-reklamo. Reklamador ka talaga.
Just saying.
Petra, wait, miss!
What?
What?
Okay.
Ay, nako.
Josephina, there's a Pradji! There! Sorry! No, just kidding, stupid.
Whatever.
Josephina? Now is not the time to break dance. And stop it. Josephina? Josephina! Psst!
Hey! Wake up!
Yaya! Yaya!
Thank you.
Josephina?
She's actually in the bathroom right now. She's debacuating. And I don't want to be rude to knock her on the door. Yeah. Hello? Papa? Papa, can you hear me?
No, cause you're asking. Cause you said I'm trapped. I'm just asking, you know?
Mm-hmm. Okay, Papa, I'll tell her. Okay.
Goodbye to you! Goodbye to every...
Okay, bye, Papa.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm so dead though. Actually, she's dead. Jorah, I don't know what happened, but... Oh my God, I killed... Josephina, yes. I don't know what, if she switched the orange juice and then something like that, and then, oh my gosh. She's in the closet right now, and then.
Girl, relax ka lang. She was trying to kill you, okay? So stop it. And oh my God, let her die. She's so kaka. Kakairita. Alam mo yon? Anyway, what's up with you and Brando? Hmm?
Oh, Brando, yeah, we're actually going out tomorrow on a date. Mm. I'm so excited. Yeah. Okay, I'll tell you. Chismas galore. Bye-bye.
Hey, baby boo. I got something to tell you.
Yes, pumpkin pie. What is it that you want to tell me? Say it. How loud.
I think...